A last-second promotion meant jumbo-sized trouble for Matinee Movies, a regional movie rental chain. A glitch in the software program Matinee's IT guys hastily created rendered the store's computers inoperable, which meant Matinee's IT team had to manually fix the systems at their 100 or so locations. Just the opportunity some not-so-happy snacks were looking for. Lonely from the lack of customers, movie theater snacks across the city decided to seize the moment and fight back, abandoning their concession stands. The tubs of buttered popcorn, sodas, and assorted candies formed gigantic chains of refreshment, preventing Matinee's IT people from getting to each store, making it impossible to fix their pesky problems. If only Matinee Movies had readied themselves for change with Tivoli Systems Management and Automation Solutions, they could have completely avoided the problems caused by these marching munchies. Their IT staff could have performed crucial system updates and repairs from a single location, all by remote control, leaving the protesting packs of snacks with nothing to do except sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.